maybe not. Maybe I didn't. So, yeah, they went for... Yeah, maybe actually I did.
En avant! D'autres ordres?
And hey, I can also give them Silesia, right? And pay for all of these upgrades. Yeah, anyways,
Monsieur?
This army will go take care of them.
En avant! Marche!
And I know, maybe it will break the game. Maybe not. I hope not.
Partez, pavillon! Assiégez-les!
Like, for fuck's sake. If they gonna take, like, heavy... You know what? I was screwed over once, so I'm gonna just go for it, right? I probably should have just stayed inside the city. Okay, now that army that lost will have a reason to, you know, stay in the city and wait for these reinforcements.
Tirailleurs! Marche! Marche! Marche!
This turns into a clusterfuck, as usual.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Thank you. 6 livres paraît attirer.
Major des généraux, à vos ordres.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while. The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
Oui, monsieur.
Normally, it would have been a slaughterfest.
Force the honor!
Yeah, so that army will stick around for now.
Marché! Monsieur? Oui?
You will.
En avant! Marché!
And maybe it is bloody time. It won't result in a disaster.
Votre humble serviteur.
Right, I also wanted to...
Préparez-vous pour la guerre!
I mean, authors of shoot.
Guerre et victorieux!
Take care, guys. Poland, Warsaw, sure.
En avant, tout de vos ordres!
Now, what I want to give you...
Prêt à recevoir vos ordres?
Yeah, I'm gonna give you Szczecin, Breslau, and Danzig. Wait, what's my objective? No, East Prussia. Okay, I can give you that. Regions, I'm gonna give you... Silesia... Pomerania, Szczecin, and this. Also with trade agreement, also with payment, which is like I'm gonna give you 20,000 for 10 turns. There are some large battles being fought. And I still need to take care of East Prussia. So thanks to Napoleon, Poland appears once again. I'm also probably gonna give them... what's the word? Galicia? No wait, that's Austria. And I'm not at war with them right now. Oh well.
Your nation could be making more money through trade. Instigate diplomacy to make new trade agreements. The Diplomatic Negotiations panel can be accessed through the button on the bottom right of the screen.
I think I have enough artillery as it is. And I think in terms of stuff I wanted to show, that's pretty much it right now. Because sure, I'll be making that's not the question. Sure, I'll be making... you know, attack on Königsberg, but... and dealing with these pesky rebellions. But it's not something I'm... Okay, I guess I might as well, right? At least until the situation doesn't become more feasible.
Votre humble serviteur.
À votre service.
I mean, might as well, right?
À vos ordres.
And I'm gonna make you continue to... like... in this area. And I know we had like a different spy, but I don't remember... where he...
Monsieur.
I mean, I guess I'll start my march. Yeah, it will be so freaking long.
En avant! Installation du campement!
Yeah, so dealing with rebellions, stuff like that, and... yeah, I think that's enough material for now. Thank you very much for watching, I hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. I'm probably gonna resume recording if I'm... maybe some interesting battle will happen, or I'll be just getting closer to Moscow. See you later!